What's up guys, today I'm gonna show you how to make your own Transformers Megatron. Here's how it looks like. It's a tank. Can also transform. It just falls apart sometimes. So all you do, just lift up these things for the arms. Then you take the tank in front and you put it on a... Sometimes this happens, but it's fine. Then you just put on the sword. There you go. It's transformed. You can also make it a jet. Let's just put everything back where it was. Very simple to transform. Very easy. You just take off these things. And you just switch them. Just put the sword there. There you go, it's a jet now. You can also still transform. I don't quite like it if it's a jet, but yeah, I just thought of it if it might be just a tank and a jet transforming into two things. So it's not actually like this in the movies, but after all I think it's still good. So now I'm gonna show you how to build it. If you want it to stand up, I just added a thing here at the back just to make it stand up. So yeah, so how to build this thing, let's just take it apart quickly. Head. And then the arms, hit the arms and thing for the back. So I'm not taking apart everything. So you just bolt the first piece for the head. I think you might have pieces like this thing. The arms are just like this. Then the thing what you use to stand up is just this. And the body is just this. Just showing you. So how to build it is that first step, take the head, put it on top there, put it right there. Then you take the arms, put it like this. Just put the cannon there, the metal and the sword on the side, like that. And then you just take this piece and put it under, like that. Here you go. There it is. Full Megatron what I built myself. So in the next Transformers video, we're gonna show you how to make this Optimus Prime. It's from Transformers Animated. I'll show you how to build it in my next video, so stay tuned. Subscribe and like this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks guys for watching. Bye.